finished reading another book! Therefore, we have to talk about it. It's very, very important. And this book that I read was the second volume of Tearmoon Empire. Those who don't know, Tearmoon Empire is Books Until Freedom. Yes, I am trapped in the Forbidden Library. Where I landed here when I upgraded my model. For some reason, I broke space-time and ended up in a library. Where the guardian says I'm not allowed to lead until I read 10,000 books. And this is my 14th book now since landing here. Tearmoon Empire, which is basically about a queen or a princess of the Tearmoon Empire who follows the path of a certain French queen all the way to the guillotine. Some of them are light novels, some of them aren't. I tend to flip between. I really like light novels, but I like to try branch myself out a little bit. So I usually read a light novel, and then not a light novel, light novel, and then not a light novel. That's how I roll. This one happens to be a light novel. And it is a very good light novel. The first book suffered from the whole issue web novels have, where they kind of feel like a bunch of short stories rather than an actual plot. But Tearmoon 2 actually sort of managed to bring it all together. It was actually quite a good solid read of like what feels like a coherent plot. And generally it all came together very satisfyingly, and I am very excited to get to the third one at some point. But that brings my number down. Book count 2. 99.